The fuck?
Give me a minute.
We all ready. The fuck? All right, let's go. You have only two bosses left, one character quest line. That should actually do be really quick. Let's wait here. I need to wait. Why does that look kind of like the primary little serpent? You know, King Seek of Rampt or that other guy? What's his? Yeah. By the way, I'm on my phone doing something real quick, so please be patient. Very unprofessional. Okay. Now we travel to that other bonfire. Shared grave. Oh, thank you. Rank 50 streets. Good. Let's go. I know he's at that tower over there. Thank you. Yep, this tower. Your range is limited. Oh, I wish I could do some more magic. It's actually fun. Just to goof around with. And the staff looks cool. La la la. So this the point of this room was... nothing! No. not even here. What even? What even? Where is he? I do not want to say for him. I really do not. Okay, let me Google this. Okay, I am not in the mood for looking around. La la la, gonna watch you later. There we go. Okay, Lap. I hate you, commercial. Oh. Whoops. I went the wrong way. Forgive me. What is this? Oh, nope. That's death. You asshole, you shoved me off the ledge. Can I actually burn the abyss? I'm not sure. The abyss looks like it's actually affected by fire, but... Oh well. La 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 la, you prick of that. Okay, you know what, you can probably get some. A breath! Hadouken. That's a lot of damage. Oh god. It will do a lot of damage. It hurts.
Oh, fuck you. You die. Bad. Bad monster. Oh, there, this tower. Okay.
Hello.
Oh, and here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid. I can't find the purging monument. And I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place? Oh, bloody hell. What do I know? Are you certain of that? No. Sorry, I know you'd never lie to me. Thank you. Thank you kindly. I'll speed right on over. It won't be long now before I know everything. Who I was, what I lived for, and what my name was. And I'll have you to thank for it all. Ah, thank you. I swear upon my... that I am your friend. No matter what might come out, if you would do me the honor, allow... It won't be long now before I know who I was, and I'll have...
Good. Okay, I know where to go. Okay, you know what, we're gonna make this easy for me. Can I actually level up? Wait a second. Can I or can I not? I probably cannot. So we're not gonna go to the shard. At the bottom. Not even sure if I missed a few extra shots, so... And I do not really care. Hi, nice deck. I forgot that. Okay. No time for you. Also no time for you. No time. Those things following me. I'm not sure. Hello there.
Oh, finally, you've come. Now I know exactly who I was. And for that, I've a little thanks to be giving. Go this way and peep past the broken staircase. Some awfully fine treasures just sitting there all alone. It'll change your life.
That's the Patriot Squad, by
I've
the way.
I've much to thank you for. Go this way. What?
Oh no, I do. Hello. What's down here? This is... Master.
by the greed of men. Rubbish to one such as I, devoid of all worldly wants. I don't know. Maybe it's just the way we are. I'll stick you in my prayers. A fine dark soul to you.
Okay. Good, we did it. We did it. Oh no. My mistake. Excuse me. We're gonna revive that priest. Because I know something special is about to happen. 58,000 ain't nothing. We're gonna go at the virgin stone, so we're gonna revive that boss. And even if that special something doesn't happen, I got another boss to kill then. And I will beat me dear. By the way, I really don't know. But that's fascinating. Out of all people, Patches survived this long without going fully hollow. Well, without my help, of course, he would go hollow, but you know what I mean. Have you guys? I'm here for one purpose only. Okay, I did not count that in. I seriously did not count that fact in. Church.
I know he's there somewhere.
We have someone to meet. You guys obsessed with your own spear. I seriously thought he would be up here. What's the point of this room? Oh, there. Wait, you cannot summon patches anymore, right? Huh. I wonder how good this armor is. I would wear it. The problem is it's freaking heavy. It gives a lot of poise. The problem is poise is almost useless in this game. Should I refight this boss or should I not? Oh well, let's fight Medea. Let's see if he's now there, because probably I had to take his armor first. If not, it's time to kill a dog. And where is he? Feels like he's gone. Oh well. Now then, it's time to find the deer. It's impressive they have one guard. This guard gives me the most trouble. Look at him. He wields two great swords. I only have one. Okay. We're gonna go up. Rest at the bonfire over there. We've completed Nub's quest line. And I'm gonna go and join me a level up. Okay. Against Midir, we all know he's powerful. We all know how long it will take. Asrak's the only one that gives me bio resistance, okay.
Ashen.
Yeah. I seriously don't have the grass craft field. It would make everything a bit more harder, but oh well. Why not? I'm just gonna take it because simply I can. Oh crap! I missed my stop! yes. Yes. This definitely will do me good.
Can I equip two? I cannot.
Cool. Now I have to go up again.
There's one door, there's no other one.
Something illusionary here. No. What's the point? I thought that way was to me dear. Not disappointment. And sadness. Really? Nothing. Huh. Alone. Ooh. How did I miss this? Seriously, how?
He has a grab.
No!
What? Oh.
This is gonna be fun. Oh crap. $29 amber, I do not wish to spend them. Oh shit. Wait, I was dead.
I was already dead. No. I will beat this guy. I will beat him.
This will be a rough one. Ignore me. stuck on his leg. This dragon is strong. God, he's good. He's very, very good. Okay, time for round three. No, round four. I should have a counter somewhere. You won. Okay. Accepted. Oh jeez. I can beat him. I'm confident that I will, eventually. At the end of the day, I will have to. I have to kill him. Because I'm playing offline, and I'm not gonna take anyone with me. I'm gonna go through this alone. Me and my Dragon Slayer sword. I'm not gods. I'm a monster. I'm a little monster. I'm going to rest the mountain. Oh, man. bump that tail. Ah, die überchoked er. Excuse me. I don't think Gale will be any harder than Midir. Oh, we'll see. It will take me a while, but oh well. Midir is a dragon, so I know he has a certain moveset already. Maybe Midir will take more than Elfriede, but I'm not so sure. Let's hope I can kill him. On this stream, of course. Let's go for 45 minutes before you leave. This is not gonna beat around. Now you're both about to run up. Yeah. I don't have much to offer. I said that I can go with you. No, crap. I'll take it. Come on! That was just a horrible first stage.
Probably on my part because I didn't dodge well. Okay.
I only have 12 Estus Flask.
Level 6.
I just hope I can do this. Take it either way. I'm gonna end up. really trying hard here. I'm not going to die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yes! Fuck yeah! Yeah! I'm so happy I did it. Oh god, I need to. Give me a second, I need to do this. Yes. Yes, there's the bonfire. There. Oh god. What is the snake? Oh god, thank you. I did it. Yes. After like 10 tries, I did it. Oh yeah. And we got a bit time to start a fight with Gale. It's late night. But first. Can I be a Dargon? It's just a sword. Health-wise, I'm okay. Wait.
Ashen one.
My build is basically complete, but I do want to see what spells I can use. Would take too much. Good. We're soon done. Fuck yeah. One thing left. Hey, Filiano, you look cute. Okay.
Fëanor, help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
What are you, by the way? You look familiar to me. Who are you? We all know what happens when he makes it. He's gonna die there. Sorry, but you die. I'm gonna make sure your efforts. Yeah, sorry. I know you came a long way, but I do not want to wait. And you spawned here. Oh, interesting. This is the boss that I'm probably out. Okay, you're good. I'll give you that. But let's see whose blade sword is better. My load of the ultra. Or yours. Right above. Wow. Hit box. Get hit by that. Oh, jeez. Why? How? I'm gonna take the hit because I'm out of it. I'm running out of it. Yeah, now he's angry. Yep, I'll take the death.
Sorry.
Now he was getting serious. The first one, he was giving me a false sense of security. Now, fuck.
Ah, Jesus. Alright, let's go. What's down here? Oh, nothing. Oh, there he is. He's coming. So am I. Timing. Whoa, I'm not sure if you have it. I'm not expecting all this. I did not count in that factor that it comes back. Gail, you're just a box of full of surprises. Box of surprises, that's it. There you are. I can't trust this face. Someone who's waiting to hunt back and open it up. It's kind of bad. Yeah, we have to play. We have to. Yep, great again. Okay. This guy's probably gonna take more tries in Midea because Midea simply was a Herald's tank. While he's more on even ground with me, I say more, not much. I better not get greedy. Go on Ember, but I will only Ember at the second phase. I only Ember at second phases. Of course, if I have Ember. Follow up. I love it. Back.
fuck off. I have a black belt in karate. Okay. I have a black belt. Respect me. Okay, no. Not a fan. Don't arrow my belt. Good. I love it. Even if I'm losing right now.
This was amazing. This is so good. Oh, that was good. Alright, the first phase, let's not get it. The second phase, let's avoid it as good as possible. The third phase is where the fight really begins. Come on, Gale. We both know you cannot beat me in that state. More than that. It's really weird how they make the black. Oh god. I was in the middle of crossing paths. That his sword is not dragging on the ground, it's like lifting to it. of that.
Yes! Worth the trade.
We're not gonna kind of put the idea there. Are you? Not gonna pop? So far away, wow. He's coming. I do not want to use any efforts on this stage. I might have to, because I suck at dodging. So I refuse. Need it. I want to see if I can change the settings. I do not need to kick. I am not obligated to. I am not needed to. No, there's no bar.
Get rid of it. Hey.
keep my distance, and then we're gonna use that attack. Before he can follow up, I only have two hits. Why did you want to hear Gale? Oh yeah, stage two.
Oh, Jesus.
Again, avoid healing the first stage, Ember the second stage, and then the third stage, fight. Just kidding. Before you can follow up, I already have to hit all. Bad game. This might not be too much either. Okay. Good. He's quite good. Double up. Ah, come on. Come on, make a move. Thank you. Jesus, don't lose both of our times. No follow up for you, pal. Make 1.5. Great. Okay. Unlike humanity in Dark Souls 1, you cannot use Ember as a healing item, only as one time healing. the third thing. I'm not just doing it. This is the first stage already. We both know that I'm like that. Don't follow up. Let's wind up. I'm going to dodge over there. I have full health this entire time, then I can at least do more damage. There's the last hit. There's that last hit. There it is.
Yeah, okay, this is cool.
I don't know if obscure rolling gives me additional frames. To be honest, I'm not really needing it. Mostly depends on my timing, actually. Oh shit, I need to stop now. Okay, one more go, and then I need to actually have to speed because I need to prepare my food and then get ready for that. Wait, you! I'm gonna be a bit aggressive now. But we both know this thing is bullshit. circle. I saw some circle as well. Where are you? There. I think if I connect with you radically strong, I can have an empty. I want to be fine. It doesn't work. Do this.
We got our first glance at Gale. I almost had him on the first try, but... Oh well. This is so much fun.
Either way. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Next episode, or next
time on my stream,
I will finish this guy. And then, we're done with Dark Souls 3. We got all the bosses, all the optional bosses. So, yeah. And as always, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.